All right, back at it again. I've already got a little bit of a head start. I went ahead and already put my thread base on. And this one, we're going to do purple head, 3/8 from Patriot Baits. And we are going to do orange, yellow, purple. Orange, yellow, and purple. We're going to put some flash in it. I'm going to start out with the flash. A couple little strands if I can find the color I want. And I just did. That's going to make good flash for this one. So I'm going to cut me a piece. And we're going to go ahead and tie that in before we put our bucktail on. Just like I do my crappie jigs. Pull it straight back, kind of keep it straight down the shank of the hook. So that way it's sticking straight out of the back of the tail. Just like that. So that flash will actually be right in the middle of all this bucktail. If it all comes out right. So let's start out with our orange. It's going to be our bottom color. I think it was orange, yellow, purple. Orange, yellow, purple. So we're gonna start with that layer of bucktail here right on top. We're gonna loop it kinda loose. About like that, make sure we got it all kinda situated. We do, it's pretty good. I can live with that. All right, so next we are gonna add our yellow. It's gonna be right in the middle of the body. And we're gonna try to pinch off just about the exact same amount as we got on that orange. I've got a lot of room to fill up on this jig head. You can see how the neck right there, so I can go pretty heavy on the material. And we're just kind of evening it all out, getting out the loose strands, getting out the small pieces. You can see it kind of falling off here. So when we start this one, since I want this right in the middle, we're gonna take that and we're gonna slide it right over, we're gonna split it right down the middle of that hook, shank. Once I know I got it to where it's going to stay, we're going to rotate it. And we're going to tie it in again. What I'm doing is I'm trying to make sure I'm trying to keep it even, and I'm trying to get rid of all these little ones, and I found kind of a little bit of a trick for it. We're gonna send them off. If you do that, be careful that you don't get that jig head too hot or you're gonna mess up that powder coat. So now we're gonna go purple on the top side of that one. Same thing, purple bucktail.
Dove Men Plus Care Body Wash. It washes away germs and moisturizes skin.
Same thing, right over the middle of that hook. Get it to where you kind of like it, turn it around, situate it, see what you think. I think we got it. And then all we're going to do is we're going to use our thread and we're going to cover up everything you can see from underneath. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to make a run to the Plateau Fly Shop, but I'm going to get a denier that's a little bit heavier than this. Because it's wrapping an awful lot. We're going to stop right there. Pretty full, so let's cut off our little flyaways, our little tag ends. Check the other side. I like it. A little bit there sticking through. That's all right, we're just gonna have to live with that. Same thing as my crappie jigs. Whip finish. 3, 4, 5. Pull it out. And once you get it cut, you got it wrapped, you got it the way you like it. Gonna put a fingernail polish hardener over it. We're gonna give it that deep shine and we'll go back after they've sat and dried real good for a day or so. We'll go back and put another coat over top of all of them and then that'll bring that shine out real good. But that fingernail polish will soak down inside that thread. You'll end up with like a, it'll be sealed, but it'll be kind of a dull color. And if you go back and hit them again, you'll fix that. But that is what we got. 3-tone walleye jig with flash. Let's get it out here and see what it looks like. That's what we got right there. I'm kind of jealous because I like to go walleye fishing with that jig. I like that. Come out pretty good. Questions, comments, anything, let me know. Like, share, subscribe. I'm out of here for the night. I'm going to type about 6 more of those and I'm calling it a night. See you guys. Have a good one.